Hey y'all, Pi here, and we're gonna jump right back into the Night of Fire Stealing, cause I just wanna be done, honestly. Just one update, this is probably gonna be one of the last recordings I do before my surgery. If you guys don't know what's going on there, I talked about it on Twitter, but basically I have too much connective tissue underneath my tongue and we need to trim that so that it doesn't mess up my mouth, basically. So this and the next couple episodes you guys see are probably gonna be the last ones that I sound like I normally do. I might, the way I talk might change a little bit afterwards. I don't really know yet. So if I sound different in future videos, that's what happened. Sorry, I can't really do anything about it. My health is a little bit more important than the, consistency of my voice on this channel. And anyway, let's get into it. Let's cry. Alright. So I remember almost nothing about what was going on last time, except I was stuck in the dungeon of death. Why is it so loud? Can I turn that down a little bit? Will that mess with you guys' audio? I don't know. Hopefully that's fine. I don't want to have to load it up again. So, frick. Alright. First, encounter. No. I want out. I want to get the heck out of here. Because the longer I'm in here, the more encounters I have to deal with, and the more I'm gonna cry. And I don't want this video to be cut in half like the last one was. These are actually getting a little bit easier, so I think that probably means that my party is leveling up to a point where I'm not in as much danger as I was before. What's this guy about? You can rest in the beds here. Okay. I don't think I came through that hole. See? There we go. I just had to click on the right side of the bed. Hey, full recovery. Nice. Okay, you know, I know what I said, but I'm curious. Oh, hello. See, I would have missed out on a miner's suit had I not come in here. And a cure. And a spray. Ooh, and an energy potion. Just look at all that stuff that I wouldn't have found had I not come in there. I'm trying to keep my salt levels to a minimum, guys. I'm sorry. Can I get in this pool? No? Okay. Let's go back out. Did I go across the bridge last time? Oh, I can't get across the bridge. That's fine. Oh, I hate these. Yeah, I had half a mind to just, like, get my party outside of this frickin'. Anyway, as I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted, I had half a mind to just, like, get my party outside of this cave and then start recording. Is this where I'm going? Maybe? I don't know anymore. I'm lost. It's been a hot minute since I finished the last recording. Not even gonna try to lie about that. Nope. Okay. No, this is the way I've been, so I think this is... Alright, I don't even know what I was talking about. Let me just get outside of this cave. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Okay. I should be able to just leave, right? Moving on to the next section here. Alright. I'm just, like, gonna stop trying to have a conversation in this place. This is a bad place. Oh, yeah. Let me rest by the campfire. Yeah, let's chill. Like, not that I'm going to be exploring this area. Like I was saying, I'm not going to be exploring this area. I'm just trying to get out. But, you know, free restore of all of my stuff is not bad. Not gonna pass it up. Okay, I think I can go... You know what? Before I leave this area, I'm gonna see if I can challenge these things. Because I am a little bit more powerful now than I was the last time I attempted this. Works out pretty well. Ta-da! Wow, that was much less impressive than I was expecting it to be. Going so well, but you know what? I've not been crushed into the dirt yet, so I think it's going better than last time. Oh no, not the healer. Okay, We're not gonna survive this, are we? Oh wait, no, that's not it. First. Live! Oh, did he not attack us? you need to live. You should attack because you are my DPS. And I think you need to silence him again. Yes! Definitely! Heck. I can escape? Nah, I'm gonna take this to the end. Girl, live. I need you. That's the end of that. Oh, I'm not dead yet. Okay. Frederick, leave! Silence this beast! Okay. I need that. You need to do the big attack, and you can do the big cure on yourself. Okay, that's fine. I feel like even if I win this, it's not worth it. So many mistakes at this point. Maybe we don't have any bottle school. Did I do bottle crack? No, I didn't. Probably because I was trying to keep everyone alive. No, not what is declared. Let's do the hammer. Okay, she's dead. Do I have any more? Yep. Oh, I have more stuff. I'm just gonna like play this out until we die. Which is now. I mean, I respect your tenacity there. Okay, cool. That was the end of that. So we're not gonna do that. Okay, so our mission is to go to the other area, which, if I remember correctly, I can access by going this way. Well, not this way, but You'll see in a minute. If I'm right. No. That's the house that is bugged. I don't know if it's still bugged, but it's been bugged for a while, so I'm not risking it. Yeah, no, I'm just completely lost now. Maybe I was in the correct area to go where I was trying to get to. I need a map! I am directionally challenged! I need a freaking map, man! Is there anything over here? Yes! Yes! No, I was right! I was right, I was just kind of wrong at the same time. This is the road to Chongming. The road is under repair here for the time being. Oh. Well, that's unfortunate. How do I get to where I'm going? Yep, that guy. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go this direction and get a boat to where I'm going? I don't know. I'm at a loss as for what I'm supposed to be doing to advance the plot. Because, like, I do remember that I'm supposed to be going to a place that is not here. But also, I don't know how to get to that place. So, maybe. Okay. Let's talk to the crazy man, see if he has anything new to say. Nope. Okay. Okay, this is gonna probably break horribly. My sister does not appear to be here. I was hoping I'd be able to talk to her, and she'd be able to tell me something. Nope! This is not the case. And to make matters worse, it's hot in the closet. First world problems, but you know, it bothers me. I don't want to go in there, because if I go in there, I'll get ganked every 12 seconds, and I don't. I'm not in the mood. Let's just see where we can get to. Fisherman. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna challenge him again, just cause. I think I might be able to win this time. I know I'm doing a lot of stupid things, but if I win, I'm not stupid. I'm just ballsy, that's all. That Shirin, the mage of the group, is the one who always has plenty of TP at the start of the battle. I wanna know, man. I wanna know. know if he has... Here he is. Oh, okay. Shush. Friedrich, get up. No napping on the job, honey. Wow, that was pathetic. How are you still alive, Carl? Okay, I have no idea if that confusion is gonna help us, but I hope it does. You! Honey, are, let's eat some grilled chicken, yeah? There you go. Nom noms. That was pathetic! Come on! I have to do this again. And, bread. Eat the bread. Blood is square, yes. Nice. Okay, do I have any offensive magic? No. No, I do not. So, I'm just gonna double attack. And you're gonna use your alternate attack. And you're gonna eat some bread. Please don't give me. Kidding me? I gotta use my restorative on Friedrich. You! Destroy! Oh no. No, he's not silenced anymore. Sheesh! Why do you hate Friedrich so much? the last one. Yeah, it's just you and me, Carl. Friedrich's dead. Useless. Yep, okay. Dead again. So I didn't die immediately. Who do I need to talk to? Stop running away! Excuse me. Nope, okay. Was I supposed to go somewhere in the garden area? Can I get in here now? Nope. I am deeply confused. Still tall black grasses there, so I can't get across the bridge. No, that's just the woods. There's that. Signposts mean nothing. Nothing! I'm confused. So am I actually supposed to be in there? Been there before. Let's just chill here for a minute. Yes. Okay, no, there's nothing up there. Except for death. It's not even like it's a particularly challenging thing to deal with. It's just annoying to be attacked every... See, like, I can take these enemies on in, like, 2 combat rounds now. But it's still a pain in the ass. Why am I playing this game? Oh, no! Okay. Nothing just happened. I did not just accidentally click on the crumb. I don't want to play this anymore. You know, I bet I know where I was supposed to be going this whole time. Oh my gosh, why? I think I know exactly where I was supposed to be this whole time. I'm a dumbass. I'm absolutely a dumbass. Don't mind me. Honestly, not sure at this point if I even want to include that whole section at the beginning of the video. Because I just wasted lots of time for no good reason. Inches from safety. Random encounter. Okay, rest. Yes. Full recovery. Woo! I just kinda hate everything right now. You know? You ever just hate everything? I was gonna say I like the music here, but you know, mutter. Right. I regret everything. Dang, Friedrich! Where have you been hiding that anger? I want to cry. It was literally right there. That was where I was supposed to go. Okay. Because of that, I'm probably going to have to record for 30 extra minutes on this video, and that's fine. It's fine. I'm not upset. I'm fine. The work here is very hard. Seems like a very bright and cheerful place, actually. Sorry, the shop here is closed for the time being. Please go back to shopping in town. I ain't going back to town. We're not open here. Okay. Brewery's open. We were hired by the boss, Jang, who lets you know in private. He's very cheap. Who lets you know in private? What? All the capitalists do that. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna go check out the beer house. No, I'm not. Friedrich Carl, welcome. Who is this young man? Hello, Miss Arthur. I've heard a lot about you. I've read about you from Mr. Wang Guo's book. My name is Shuren. You must know something about the administrators. It seems that all administrators are female figures. Some administrators don't like women, like me. Women are always irrational. That's not sexist. It's actually piqued my curiosity. What was it like to be a woman? It's a tragic time when dead people serve other living people. Life is like a pendulum, swinging between pain and boredom. Yikes, you sound like you're tons of fun at parties there, Miss Arthur. I think Frederick might have mixed feelings about Arthur. Well, Arthur, what do you think then? I know you don't meddle in other people's affairs. You're like a Buddha. Oh, Frederick, the truly independent thinker is a sovereign in spirit. I had to reconnect with the will. I am not Arthur Schopenhauer as a philosopher, but an administrator. Besides, we must finish the task and find the fire. I found part of it here. The fire? The one you took before? It's a powerful prop that seems to connect with the beam. This is probably what the administrators are looking for. That's the end of the paradox you're investigating, which would also be the administrator's last mission. Is it over? Please? Can this be my last video? Am I done? You say that the fire can connect with being. Yes, the thing that decides live or die is under the control of a gang. Dang it. You call that control? Isn't he just messing around? The fire fell in the east, and everything was still a mystery after. It happened to be here, and he found it by accident. At least he hid the fire in an empty pit and guarded it. That can reduce disasters. There are still accidental deaths, but life is a dream, and death is no big deal. So how did this mystery come about? I think the mystery is directly related to fire. Arthur took a gem-like fragment from his pocket, and it continues to glow like fire. Neat. The pale blue solid item in my hand is fire, which is something that can distort the T1 and T2 space-time. Who would have thought the cavemen discovered the way to distort time and space? When fire was first discovered, it was in a very unstable state. As far as I could see, the fire in my hand was only a fragment. It may have been the violent movement to fire as it split, but it warped space-time and brought monsters. I was hired by Mr. Zhang to study the fire. Mr. Zhang seems to have discovered the fire after the mysterious phenomenon already existed. He said the miners were attacked one day, and then he found the fragment of fire in the pit. I tried to control the fire, but it didn't work. It seemed to require a password. Fire? Interesting. Looks like we found our way. Carl, this thing should be in your keeping. Me? Why? Don't you know how to get rid of the mystery? You just put the fire next to you and keep it steady. Don't put Carl on this spot. It's dangerous. You should just put it in the pit. I'm surprised you didn't kill Mr. Jang. Miss Arthur, the research facility and mine are in your hands. I have to go back to Shanghai to start my business. I'm just a bore. I'm totally bad at research. Wow. I'm surprised he admitted that. Oh, okay. Alright then. Alright, now the last trouble is gone. You are not a particularly nice person, are you? You'll have to be careful if you find large-scale variations in China later, which may be caused by the fire. If you find the fire, steal it. Roll credits. It all makes sense now. This map is for you. You can find your way easily with it. Oh my god, you gave me a fucking map! Ah! Stealing the fire? Sounds good. It's like for atheists. I usually live here. My ability is to absorb the will to live, such as desire. You're responsible for the uptick in suicide rates. I knew it! I'm having a mental breakdown, guys. All the desired will be my force. The will to live is the root of sin and evil, the tragedy and pain. By gathering the will to live, I can accumulate it for my use. Like a black wizard. That's racist. It's a good analogy. That is the opposite of the will to power, which is negating life itself. Also, a good explanation. What's the difference? I don't know. I don't think they know either. They're just saying stuff. They're stringing words together and pretending it makes sense. Why are you so stupid? I'm sorry for being stupid, Arthur! What you're saying doesn't make sense! You have such a poor understanding. Ah, sorry about that. I'm a bit grumpy. Now you're just an ass. I live in the back house. You can come to me if you have a problem. I'll keep the fire. You can trust me. I see. Bye then. Let's go back. Puppy! Wow, that's cute. That's dog. The dog's nameplate says World Soul. The name is slightly malicious. I mean, yeah. The greatest sin of man is his birth, and I have sinned again. Just gonna leave that alone. Why is everyone in this entire game insane? Can I go in the beer house now? No. What about this one? No. What about this one? No. Apparently I can't get through there. You need to lose some weight, Churin. Well, there's an inn that I guess I could rest at if I wanted to. Nope. I just kinda hate everything about this game right now. Alright, let's go back again. I wanna die. Before I exit the safe space, let us save. So that should things happen, I don't have to go all the way back out and in again. Smarts. I ain't got much of them. Maybe if I run fast, they won't be able to catch me. Nope. Theory disproven. I hate life. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I'm not. I'm honestly just kinda tired of this game. Which is terrible. Because, you know, I'm like 5 hours in and not really done with everything yet. And I'm pretty sure I have a ways to go. But the long and short of it is, I'm really tired of this game, and I'm committed to finishing it, so I'm just kinda not in the most chatty mood. Nope, 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 nope. I wanna get out of this cave. Out of the cave! Escape from the cave! Escape from the cave. Escape from the cave. Escape from the cave. Inches. Hey, full recovery. Let's go home now. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Well, that wasn't translated. But obviously I can't go that way. Mm. have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. It's just frustrating, but there's not a lot I can do about it, because there's no journal, no hints, nothing. Just kind of go for it until you figure it out. Which is irritating. Okay, now I'm going to see my sister. Great. Welcome back, Sharon. And you two ladies. Thanks, Ellie. By the way, our school will be baptized at church tomorrow, and we need parents to accompany us, but don't worry, I'll go. Hey, where does Ellie go to school? In Shanghai Santa Maria Girls' School. It's a girls' school and a Catholic school. It's also the best girls' school in the country. I hope it's worth it. It's a Jesuit school. The small minister was also a Jesuit school. Shut up! Jeez, your tongue is really sharp. Haha, I'm just kidding. Who doesn't have a dark history? I really can't control my mouth. I don't understand what just happened. I used to study at Frederick Wilhelm High School, which is exactly the same as your name, you know. Same name as the Foolish King. That's because I have the blood of a Polish nobleman and am related to the king. This is an expression of my noble lineage. In the East, however, Catholicism remains strong. I thought the Lutheran audience would be wider. In such a backward country, people are more likely to place their faith in others and authority. It's not surprising that the Catholic Church has a wider audience. I'm interested, Frederick. Let's go there. Why would I go with you? Because your surname feels kind to me, which is why I will always think of you as a friend. Oh, that's sweet. I'll never be your friend. Aw, Frederick. Please don't worry. You're totally different from him. I went to work in my study. Good night. Went to work? I don't know. It was a tiring day. I finally have time to work. I've been through so many unusual things recently, but I do have some ideas now. Oh, we're actually going to do that thing that you're supposed to get paid to do? How surprising. Frederick was right. I lack strength. Turned my face forward, bearing with cold comments, put my head down, bowing as a willing ox. This is what I want to do. I desire to compose the most powerful articles to remove all my longing issues. Okay. Right. Yelling, that sounds like a title. I want a much more stronger voice. Much more stronger. So I'll give my work this name. I'm exhausted. It's been a busy day for me. I finished a few articles recently. I'll bring them to Chenduzhu tomorrow. I'm going to bed now, since I'll be heading to church with Sally tomorrow. I hate that noise. I had a good sleep, but it's morning now. Now to find Sally, and then head back to church. I love these transitions. Do I get to open that now? Nope. Fine. You can't just show me a chest and expect me to not want to open it. Temptation. I've been conditioned by years of gaming. You see a chest, you open it, and you loot it for all it's worth, regardless of if there's anything of value actually in it. This is how it works. Really? Friedrich was my successor, and although I had never known him before, his passion was unforgettable. Friedrich, who used to be crazy about loneliness, thought it was a necessary path for Superman. For him, loneliness is actually a path to the will of power. Okay. Why are you all crazy? Carl was a real lunatic, and he almost directly changed the situation in Russia. No! Although he once thought Russia was the most difficult land to capture, surely he is now thinking about how to use the damn theory to take over here. He is strong, no doubt, but he helps the last men. But I'm sick of the idea that he wants the mediocrity to be master, which is impossible. God damn. So let's go. That would be interesting. Okay, cool. I got my party together. I'm just gonna save. Frick. Okay. Made it out of the house. I'm just gonna stop here. It's been a really rough recording session, honestly. And I need a break. So, I will see you guys next time. Hopefully I will be in a little bit of a better mood. Hopefully I will have more tea and it will all just go a little bit smoother. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you guys again.